sound at all!
What's going on, Peril?
Many primordials! Castaway village! Emergency! Many primordials! Emergency! Emergency!
Primordials?
That's hardly newsworthy.
Adol, perhaps I'm overthinking it, but do you think the primordials might be displaying more unusual behavior?
Yeah.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Village.
Yes, let's head back at once.
Thank you. See you later.
some.
Turn now!
How can I help you today? Leave it to me. All right, finished. I'll get started. All right, finished. I'll get started. Whew. It's complete. I'll get started. Whew, it's complete. I'll get started. Whew, it's complete. Leave it to me. All right, finished. Is that it?
Let's impressive.
They're still coming.
Take this! I can fly there!
Annihilation!
Attack! Attack!
Back off!
Battle of fire!
Fire! Fire!
Are you all right?
Ambush! Ambush!
Everyone, take care!
Going down.
My turn now.
Struggling. Yogi's
protect my family!
Is everyone okay? Primordial population has definitely increased.
What's that?
Something wrong.
Look down. The Great Tree of Origins.
Is that fog?
It doesn't look like the fog we saw with the ghost ship.
Yes, it's localized entirely around the Great Tree. It almost resembles a cocoon of sorts.
Has the Great Tree always been able to do that?
No. I've never seen it do this before. What's happening here?
Look at that!
Primordials?
They look like the one that attacked the village. Those primordials predate the Eternian era.
How is that possible? Are you saying those primordials came from the fog?
We can't determine anything from up here, at all.
Yeah.
Indeed. We have to do something about the Great Tree. Let's check in with the village before we go.
What a superb view!
for a Picard. Could it be?
Mm-hmm.